My name is Pratika.
We are from 5th class.
Welcome to our EVS session. Today we will be demonstrating first aid measure for common injuries. Imagine a person got a serious injury. What will you do?
In the situation where a person is weak or injured, he must give them first aid.
First aid is the immediate medical attention or treatment is given to the sick or injured person before proper medical treatment is available.
For example, cuts and wounds, sprains and punctures, nosebleeds and animal injured bites. Must take it by the cotton,